Arthur Caley was a giant, and so he was his home. Though he was born in Manx, off to Paris he would roam. He went to join the circus, he was famous for his size. A tree was in his coffin, he was a giant with two lives. At 7'11", the circus was his dream. P.T. Barnum loved it, hurt his feet with size 19. There were scary clowns and acrobats who flew right through the air. His name was Colonel Goshen, and he fought a grizzly bear. Circus, it was famous, Arthur Caley made a dime. He settled in New York and then he died a second time. Mrs. Goshen left him,
she even took his coat.
And all that he was left with was his tall hat and his coat. She took his bag of silver and she ran off with his mates. His only friend was Tom.